Alright, it's time. Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver. And it's time to take on the last member of the Elite Four, Karen. She specializes in Dark-type Pokemon. She starts off with a level 42 Umbreon, and we're going to start out with Queen today. No way am I leaving his sister in there. Houndoom. Memories of fighting a Houndoom at the Goldenrod Tower. Psychic, Fighting, and Ice are the best to use against her. If you don't have a Fighting-type Pokemon, I recommend having a Bug-type Pokemon then. Vileplume, you can deal with Volcano, you can deal with Plume. We'll just blast burn it. And a crit! Oh! That stings! With a move like that. Yeah, I'm switching. It's Everest's turn. But I resist it. I mean, I don't actually... Nope, I don't resist that it's times one. And I have the hard stone on Everest again. And that was her last Pokemon, so I just took down Elite Four member Karen. Now, there is one move I've decided, you know what? We're gonna go for it. I'm teaching Angler Blizzard. I'm gonna get rid of Discharge. And I'm gonna do all my preparation. Oops, no, cancel that. No, don't do that. Don't do that. I don't wanna throw away those. Okay, this... Where are you? And we'll see you guys in the next video.